What's up, everybody? CR Buke, and I just happened to be home from work today, running some errands, taking a day off, and I log on to FIFA Ultimate Team to play, and I see we got 50k packs. So why not? You only get two of them, 1,000 FIFA points. Let's see if I get lucky. Wish me luck, fellows. All right, first pack. We get... And we get, and FUT seems slow today. I don't know what's going on there. Come on. Show me blue. Show me blue. Wow. Trolling me. Give me blue. We get. Oh my God. Worst case scenario. Fucking Huntelaar. Wow. What a fucking waste. Jesus. Wow. Wow. Okay, I'll send all those guys to the club and quick sell them later. I should have just quick sold them all. But, you know. Look at the bright side, though. You can buy regular gold-rated players for cheap today because people are ripping these packs, so... See if we get lucky in the second one. Please give me some blue. I have not pulled a BPL team of the season yet. So now would be a good time for a Suarez. So let's do that. Gerard! Holy fuck! No fucking way! I did not... Wow, dude! Holy shit, I actually pulled a fucking blue! Holy fucking shit! Stevie G, you fucking animal. I really wanted to try him out too. Now I have to. Fuck yeah. I don't care about the first pack. That's blue. I got it. Let's do it, baby. Yes. Finally, a good pack opening reaction video this year. Fucking sweet. Let me know what you guys got in your packs. I'm going to go try this fucking beast out and see how much I can sell him for. Wow. I think he was like 200 to 300 grand last time I checked, but yeah, he looks fucking amazing. Look at that. Work rates kind of concern me, but if you put him at CDM, he doesn't have too far back to go. So, wow, I am fucking pumped about that one, guys. That's for sure. Absolutely pumped. The rest of this pack, oh my God, what a fucking joke. Koscielny will sell. The rest of these guys are peace out. Oh no, no. All right. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching that video. So glad I finally pulled a blue BPL team of the season.